things. You condemn me.
So the president was not able to watch the Oscars, didn't see it, so I don't have anything, I don't have any official comment from him or from the White House on this.
Stop the presses, boys!